not even married yet.
Oh, Sam. Never too early to start thinking about names for our children.
It is if you're thinking about the name Emil.
What's wrong with Emil?
Emil is something you eat. It's not something you name your kid. Why don't you just name him Socrates after me?